We do have a traffic alert that's coming up for the first week of December. So heads up, on December 2nd, both directions of Highway 80 over the Pearl River at the Hines-Rankin County line will temporarily close. The bridge closure is expected to last until September of 2025, so just pack your patience. MDOT says crews are replacing the Highway 80 bridge deck over the Pearl River. Drivers, you are encouraged to find alternate routes in the meantime.